Hello everyone, Hutch and Nick Gaming here, and today we're doing some GTA heists. This is the first heist I'm gonna be doing.
Ah, yes, this will do very
with my
nicely.
friend Lewis here.
Very nice place you've got, very chic.
Wow, yeah, we really do look alike.
Yeah. A bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least
in your day, you look
to be psychotic.
You don't even look old. He looks like 40, but he's a retard. He smokes.
Going
weed.
Straight. Right, ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very big. It's not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing.
So everyone, if you're watching this, this is a 60 subscriber special I'm doing. Thank you for your support.
There's no buying.
Normally, along the way,
there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you. And there's no risk to you. Unless, of course, you count getting
shot.
Locked up or shot.
Ah, no fear.
What
no
do you
fear.
Think? You, questions, comments, concerns? All right. What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place.
Ah, let's go. Out. All right, let's do this. I'm driving. I call dibs driving.
Chauffeur, come on. There's a police franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there.
I'm gonna throw C4 on the car, so when we're done, I'm gonna blow it up.
So don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off.
Alright, the cops won't notice us right now.
Taciturn friends, I suppose you wanna know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores, like I like my
dates. Okay, I'm not really much of a good driver. I don't know how it escalated that quickly.
Alright, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever. Or the IRS. Look at it! Or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if you're
okay, not really popping a driver here.
Depository. Quite heavy if
why is someone driving on the wrong side of the road anyway? Britain, isn't it?
And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few
welcome to England.
From a till, so
dude, that's a nice car right there. Oh, I wish I had that. Damn it. Boy, I have to steal it right now. Only I wasn't in a heist. This time I see a good vehicle. And I'm not looking for
one. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
Yeah, fuck your police. Doing first person driving here. Why is everyone on the wrong side of the road? I got Coca-Cola in here, just realized. Damn it, I see all these nice cars along the way that I wish I had. I feel so poor right now. Wait, do you have to pay money to get ownership for a car? I think you do.
There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on myself. Take a look. What are we looking at?
There's
small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about my deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safety.
Money for nothing? No
you
problem.
Box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time.
Where's that camera at?
Okay. Okay.
You always look where the cameras are at.
We're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory.
Doing this all in first person.
The bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
Is that music distracting for you?
No.
Sorry, not really much of a driver.
No.
Wow, nice phone. I'm watching, it's like watching you play Minesweeper or Scary Maze game. Don't like this
I'm
music.
Calling Paige, she's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna sell me
no,
a hat.
No, just be fine. Oh my god.
No? Like
first person epic driving.
You don't make it
damn it, it's never. I think I've stolen a vehicle before.
Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to the notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment
I've missed
we spoke
a bit.
About. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah.
It's not really a fast car. I'm seeing a 4x4.
Okay,
that car's going faster than us, and I'm on full speed. How fast is this? 80 miles per hour, as fast as this thing can go.
As the job gets more complicated, so
wow, my car's
if you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then
I've got one.
The bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And
done
hey,
yet?
There's the added bonus of none of your favorites. Excuse me. None of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked
finish
to a man crying.
Right. How's Minesweeper doing for you? Because I'm watching you still and you're still
masks.
Playing it.
Paige, oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what
damn
I say.
Damn that drift.
Well, let's go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work.
Stupid idiot drivers. Stupid radios. Alright, let's try this again. No. This is a really bad car. Perfect music right now.
You're a really bad driver.
Thank you for the compliment. First person driving. That's why everyone drives in third person. Too much drift. Dick. I'm not even gonna dare look at the car right now. Yeah, fuck you. One-handed driver in circuit.
There she is. Leave my car here, take the truck. I should be using
the cane.
Trap
near you.
Hey. You drive this time? I'll cover you. Bang.
Yes.
Come on in. Alright, let's get it. Oh. Oh, that's a...
Now it's back to the apartment.
I didn't do that.
Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and
I was watching the conversation right now.
Are you happy sitting there making a perfect
wow, they look really angry. Look at the facial teachers. They're all angry. Like the most pissed off people. They're like, they don't want us.
Clothes, guns,
but
headsets,
you?
Yeah,
fuck
masks,
you.
The drill, the
files you? Of you. Wow, you're worse than me. You are worse than me.
I
put a bullet in your head.
Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything with the deed crime.
I'm so tempted to shoot her right now.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear.
Professional, yeah, pointing a gun.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be.
Yeah, I'm holding a grenade.
By the way, she's just a little brusque.
If they were
oh, we'll get back up. There's the grenade.
And that just disappears.
Poof. Oh, this is my place. Nice. I didn't realize I was home. Yay! Money! Top of the board. So whenever you're just about to finish a mission, lob a grenade. How much cash do I get?
Die.
I don't think we get any cash from this one. No, I don't think we do. Hey, you know what JP does?
Now,
I have no clue.
Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
Seriously, me and you
the,
really look like we're in a gang.
Thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Room.
Shoving the cane up your
Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the
right.
work you need to do. Select your crew.
Wow, she's a fast writer.
From a score should be
it's
split.
A flash.
So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in
I
charge.
I just got pictures.
Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Lomi.
All right. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a.
You look so stupid, just looking at me. Huh? What's that?
Legitimately leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door. You're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good, good, good. When
nice.
You're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh?
Yeah.
And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk about bank jobs. Bank jobs.
Flicker job. Yes. Right. What do you want to split? Lewis, what do you want to set up as? Or something? 60-40? I get 60 because I'm skint. Like, no money at all.
Yeah.
I get 60, you get 40. Okay. I get 100, you get 10. All your high gear, weapons and everything. Good, we got no high gear. Since when is a rugby ball and a basketball good for high gear? Eh? Are we going to love
it? Do the armor karima first.
All evidence will be destroyed. Yeah, I got a jerry can for that, mate. And yeah, and choose heist members. Remember, some heist if they don't work out, invite others to play instead. Right, this is a really, really long tutorial. Wait, I didn't know how you could select the money, so I just ran and clicked it. Play a save doubtless. None. Oh, I got some cash off that. Nice. I'm still on that shit. Okay. Confirmed. And let's go. Oh, this is a nice gear, right? Or should I be this one? This one or this one? I like this one better. Bulletproof. Patriot. I've got the rune now, my speed vehicle. Patriot, yeah. Really, is that you? You're just gonna do that one? I look like I'm entirely prepared just to do it. What do? You just look like you're going for a walk.
I just look normal.
You just pick normal.
The music looks like you're gonna kill someone.
I look like I'm actually about to do something. Wait, wait, my mask's not on. One sec, dude, wait up.
You don't need to put on until you actually get there.
I need to get my mask on. Samuel.
Are you getting in? Are you getting in your car or my car?
I'll get my car so it'll be like, because mine looks like proper military stuff, yeah. Yours might be a bit of a waste. Wait, I've got the exact same lights as you. Like, my Runa has the exact same lights as your car, like the lower lights.
Mine's car.
I've already overturned. I need to set a waypoint. I don't have no clue where to go. There we go.
It's just like down like
this. This car looks... I can't wait just to get one of those armoured cars. You know, the one with the machine gun on it. I want to get that one. I'm going to get the machine gun one. I'm starting to wish I got in your car. You're already there, I'm guessing. Just stay right outside the objective. Just camp right out around the corner from me or something, I'll be right there. Oh, this place.
You went the wrong way. Is it in the parking lot?
Oh, you're already there, one sec.
I'm inside the parking lot.
I have no clue where to drive to.
Beep beep. Hello.
Firstly, how do I get in there? Oh, the ramp.
Yeah. Got there. Up there, 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 there. Where are you?
I'm outside.
Come here, little boy. Follow me. Follow me.
Oh, I'm the wrong bit. Oops. I thought this was the way the cars go. I just managed to squeeze inside. I'm on the way. I have no clue where I'm supposed to go. Ah, oh, through here, right. Oh, wait, how about we both take a side each? So you take that far side over there. Oh, do you want to do the same side?
No, do the other, no, because then you can like...
Alright, I'll go this side. Wait, turn off your lights, how do you turn off your lights? How do you turn off the lights? Never mind, I just broke him, so never mind.
Shot him out.
I destroyed him. I'm not really good at this. Are you already out there?
Nope. Where are you?
I'm just literally below them. I'm coming up.
Are you running? Hello. I can fight. I'm shooting at them in 3, 2, 1.
No, not yet. Don't do it yet. Are you doing it?
Wait.
I'm just around the corner.
Yeah, I'm shooting them anyway.
Go then.
There's a lot of these anyway, so. Yeah. I'm with flanking them, so you'll get some. They're quick. I basically killed him with my thing.
Okay.
Hello, little boy. Die. Go.
Hey, wait for me.
Quick, get in. Just get in. Yes, just get in. They're downstairs on the lower floor. Is there a jumbo? Yes, there is.
Wow, no one has ever thought of that. Wait, why didn't you turn off the lights? Less suspicious? Like, so they won't see you coming? Gone out. Go. Go. I can't look directly behind us somehow.
Oh,
yeah.
Wait.
How do you get behind us? There we go, never mind.
He's hard.
Damn it, he's touching me. I can't. Nice driving. Might need a bit of paint. Ooh, got killed there. I can't get behind us. I can't look right behind us. Oh, yeah, there is. Go. I'll give it to him. Cav's not really the fastest guy. Yay, I teleported into the car.
I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
Right. Slut. Look after it. Yeah, she's going to turn pink. Oh, nice. Nice one, Lewis. JP, no clue what the hell that is. Good RP. And I don't think it shows us the cash we get.
Let's do the heist.
So it's not the heist bit, okay. But when I do,
this
I need
to. This is the
heist bit. Alright, this is the heist bit now. Nice.
Yes.
Yeah. Heist. Tiny bit bored, yeah? Can we just do the actual heist? Oh, 2 hours later. Come on, load. 2 hours later. Dude, you're really messing up the mic here. I see you fumbling around. Your mic.
That's
what I did. Nice. Oh, let's ice. Woo, that car is swimming right in front of us. And what we do now? Back to the apartment.
Yep.
Yeah.
What?
2 hours later.
My car's working. But not the fastest vehicle. Mm-hmm.
127.
Oh, there's a guy around the corner from us. I feel like just blowing him up right now. Stupid. Okay, I have no clue how to do it. Oh, that guy had to pay. He had to pay for the cost. I got free money. I need to call Moe's Mitchell now. Oh, where's the apartment at?
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
I
think we can do that.
Hold up, I need to get to Morse Mutual. Good thing I spawned right around the corner from it. And even better, that my house is around the corner from it. Yahoo! I'll be there soon, just give us a minute. I should have really gotten a car with you, but then I wouldn't have got some free cash. Wait, which one's the... Oh, never mind. I got it. Wow, these are really badly parked. Who put on rock music? Right around the corner.
Where?
Yep. I'm at the apartment back now. New vehicle mods unlocked. Wait, are you back in the apartment? Are you in the apartment?
Nope. I got the cops to move here.
Oh, come on. We'll continue the heist.
Where the hell did it go?
An MC president has sent you an invite to join the club. Who's the guy? Ugh. Minecraft. You going? I'll invite you.
Because I need to
do it.
That,
I'll invite you. Oh, dude, I get a total of one. If I get full thing, I get 15,000, something like that. 115,000. You're the 15, I get the 100.
Can't you just think of 50-50? Ha! No, where are you going? No, he's going to die.
I invited you.
What did he just say?
Dude, my driving is actually a little good.
Okay, he blew me up. Okay.
Just join us. I sent you an invite. Accepted. Nice. But I'm not going to end the video until we finish this heist. Nice. Let's get this sorted out. Wait, how do you put masks on cars? Like, instead of going to the menu thing. Like, the quick way.
I don't think you can put masks on until...
You can. I'm pretty sure they're in the heist ones.
You can't do it until you, like, I don't think you can do it until you get to, like,
your first time. Yeah, okay. You might want to speak up, because I can be out here, and I think the people in the mics can hear you, so.
Fireworks, you know?
Yeah.
It'll be vaguely awkward and, disappointing, you know? You probably stick the wrong thing.
Cool, 50-50.
You finish too early, and
no.
You'll be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know? New opportunities, new risks. and that's when you'll remember the old Uncle Lester was here for you.
Good little son of a bitch.
Guiding you through it. And you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it. Wash it down.
Yeah, I can hear you fumbling around or breathing on your mic or something.
Okay, first time. Please, sir.
Oh, dude, it's only 60-40. One of you drives, nice. Keeps the heat it's only on 60-40, I think.
Goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box.
Yeah, 60-40.
Then you get out of there. You get nice. That fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. And once you're clean,
nah, it says 60-40.
No come see
you
me.
Get 40, I get 60.
Box, get paid.
That's kind of what we agreed on beforehand.
Okay. You know what? Like I said, it is your first
yeah,
time,
yeah,
so...
I still hear you fumbling around on your mic.
Much.
That's
there
gonna
are,
kinda ruin a bit of the, video.
Insane, mind-blowing orgies in
what the hell is this guy doing?
Orgies.
What the hell is this guy doing?
Gonna start somewhere.
What?
Good luck!
Oh yeah, we need that. Finale heist ball where you can get percentage of each team member gets. I got 69,000. And you get 46,000. Oh, I'm the driller?
Yep, I'm the driver. Do you want me to be the driver? You the driver.
I'm clean player, thug, strength, planning, mental state, rank. That seems slightly embarrassing. See, everyone knows what I'm doing. Oh well. Oh, for goodness sake, this thing's still loading. I should have done this before, like a long time ago, so we could finish this quickly. I don't feel really happy with my own. There you go, maximum amount. Nah, I'll be nice, I'll put it in between. I would like to have that, but you would like to have that, I'll put it in between. Take out the cameras. Are you supposed to shoot all the... I don't know. Alright, get your best heist one on. Stealth? Have you got this?
Nope.
I look like Darth Vader. The mask is like Darth Vader on my screen, isn't it? Patriot? No. Runa. Daemon. Yeah, I'm gonna have this one. Ready? Yep. I look so much like a boss. Wow, you look like a zombie for a second, an old vampire. Hey, look, Obama! Obama! Obama right there. Dude, wait, Lewis, look at that. It's Obama. Lewis, come back here. Look at that. Lewis, stop teleporting. Come over here, look. It's Obama. Over here. It's Barack Obama and his wife. And who the hell's that idiot?
Okay, here we go.
Dr. Doolittle. Alright, let me just get my vehicle.
Seriously,
I feel like I can... Oh yeah, you can. I know how to. Put the mask on. Put your mask on or something. I can't put a mask on right now, huh?
How far? Like,
not the fastest, but it's fast. I should have got me Runa out instead. At least we'll be able to dodge out a few people. How do you get into wheelies? There's a wheelie for you.
Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system.
Okay, now to get my mask on. Wow, I need to work on my character's speed. It's real slow. What's your heist guy thing? Wrong side. Forgot this is America. Hey, where are you?
In the car.
You're in the back seat.
You got the wheels? All right,
no,
the
I'm in the front seat.
In the front? Oh.
Driller, start hacking the network. You need to establish.
Why, you're hacking. Finally, I drive this cool vehicle. Oh, nice.
Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well,
there's
no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't.
Oh, this is a really fast vehicle.
I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back.
Crazy Americans, they're always driving on the wrong side of the road. This is Britain. Foreigners. For Britannia! Get out, bitch! Move, bitch! Get out of the way! Oh, that drift! That 360 drift! Move, bitch! Get out of the way! Yellow car! Get out of my way! Wrong side of the road! Crazy! Ah, the shotguns. Now I've already got a double barrel. Now when we go in there, bring out a rocket launcher. That'll definitely scare the life out of them.
Alright.
You left. Where do you go? Lewis?
No, don't.
What?
Because if you shoot it.
And now I've left the party. Well, that was great. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed that video, like and subscribe. It's a nice ending. And I'll see you all later. Bye.